Hello friends, so today the video contains some important points to consider while managing poultry. Proper care, housing and feed ensures healthy poults. So let's check some points on it. The first is housing. The housing system should be used according to the surroundings and budget. Ensure that the housing used is simple, economic and easy to manage, where poultry birds can grow at their best. The second is feed. Give quality feed and allow easy access for the poultry birds to reach the feed so that they can easily see and eat it. It is also important to clean the feed trays at regular intervals. Third is light. Always ensure a well-lighted poultry house so that it becomes easier for poultry birds to move and see clearly. Along with the natural light, electric bulbs can also be used. The fourth is water. Water is crucial for everyone. Constantly provide fresh water as water helps to maintain the body temperature. Make sure the chicks do not drown in the water container. Maintain water container at safety of chicks. Fifth, disinfection. Thoroughly clean the feces and disinfect the housing at regular intervals. Ensure a proper rodent control to avoid chances of disease occurrence, as rodents often go in deep burrows, sewer, etc., and they may carry harmful bacteria and viruses. Sixth, outside premises. Apart from housing, the outside range of birds should also be maintained properly. Avoid wet areas and puddles. Use proper fencing on boundaries and avoid wild birds from entering the premises. The vegetation should be clean and trimmed to keep away pests. Seventh, temperature. Temperature is an important point to consider in poultry management. High temperature is deleterious to poultry health and reduce growth and production efficiency. The temperature regulation system should be installed in the housing. It should be neither too cool in winter nor too hot in summers. 8. Air exchange. A proper ventilation system should be present to keep regulatory airflow. The air inlet should be designed to direct air towards ceiling at cooler times, and one should be directed to floor for hotter periods, and thus they can be used accordingly. So that's it. Hope you'll consider these points. For more videos like this, like and subscribe everybody. Thank you.